Welcome back. Let's focus on Delta Corp's future and let's try to see next 5 or 10 years from Mr. Modi's eye on what Delta Corp could be. Mr. Modi, Delta Corp as a company has grown from few lakhs crores of revenue to nearly 400 crores of revenue per annum. You know, you have an operating leverage theory which is being now working since last 2 or 3 quarters. I always think about, can Delta Corp grow into a company which could have sales of $1 billion, $500 million in the next 5-10 years? Can this company get that size with some of the international casino companies have?
You know, there's no reason to think why not. Company's been growing by compounded growth of 30% every year since we've started. The opportunities in India will come, but everything takes time to open up over here, but I'm confident it'll open up. In the meantime, we've decided to get into the online space, and we think that that space will become as big as the offline business. And going forward, we think that in the next 2 to 3 years, they'll both be growing at the same rate, even those businesses are growing by the same kind of percentage. And we think, yes, there's a lot of, we are the ground floor, and there's no limit to where it can grow.
But how big these online, you know, as you said, you have taken an online bet, and you have, you are of course, you know, very confident on that space. These are very small companies, you know, Bigada, you know, or Adda.com or Teenpati and all. Can these smaller companies in the next, say, 5 years, do you see matching to 1,000 crores of sale numbers?
You see, there is a lot of cross-marketing that can be done between our two businesses, and we can bring a lot of value to those businesses. We think that they're growing at the same rate. They've been growing at that rate for the last 4 or 5 years, and there is no reason why, with our support, those businesses cannot grow at a higher growth rate. So we think, yes, we can do those kind of numbers over the next few years. Yes,
you know, till now we have seen, it's Goa is the only one place, you know, where you have your presence. Of course, you are trying to de-risk your portfolio, you know, in Sikkim, Daman, Pondicherry. We also hear you were talking about international, you know, where these are markets which are less regulated, you know, and there are more scope in terms of growth. Will Delta Corp grow outside India?
See, we will grow outside India only if the number of opportunities in this country do not open up. The opportunities have to translate into legislation. If that happens, our first choice is to grow in this country. Our second choice is that if we don't have space for growth in this country, we'll certainly look outside the country. But right now, we are waiting for Pondicherry, Karnataka, Maharashtra, so many other legislations and so many other states. Who may take a call over the next 2-5 years? I don't know. So our first option would be to do that. If that does not happen fast enough, we will look at opportunities overseas.
You know, we waited for Daman since last 2 years. You know, I understand that it's a regulatory thing, so it is not in your hand or anyone's hand. But does it come a time when your capital is lying with you? Now the business is throwing money outside Goa that has to be deputed somewhere, or is it like wait and watch kind of approach?
No, we are confident it will happen. It's again, path breaking. Issues always take time. And this is again new market, new legislation. You know, it takes time. It takes time here. It takes time anywhere in the world. And now I think time has come for it to get total clarity, and we are confident.
You know, one thing is about your succession planning. I may be very early to even ask that, but people think that, you know, someday you will even sell this company out to someone else. Will that even happen remotely in your thought process? You know, because succession planning is something which people think about.
No, it's not. Right now, we are not focused on that at all. We are focused on building the business. People who build businesses to sell operate and run their companies in a different way. We are not running our company to dress up the bride and sell. We are running a business where we are growing at a good rate, and we continue to work on growth of business growth rather than dressing the bride, as they say. Yeah.
Okay, one last word from your side to many viewers and people who may even aspire to be like you. What is the mantra for success for you?
Be honest, work hard, and 24-hour, you know, it's a 24-hour job, and you don't switch off ever.
Well, thank you, sir, for joining us on this special show, CNBC TV 18, and it was an honor and pleasure.